You said you guys could post this to YouTube?
Yep, we do. We're making a video right now and it's recording what we're saying. So here we are, we got our cow tube right where we want it. We're just kind of lining it up, making sure that we're not too long here. So our cow tube's in it right now. In our liner, you can see the liner actually stands up pretty good on its own with the type of liner that we had.
Fill the cow tube with hot water.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. Fill the whole thing up and
apply this heat and pressure.
Heat pressure.
All right, I'll grab your phone.
President in the house.